Good morning, everyone. Thanks for watching Weather on the Web on this Thursday morning. Clouds are on the way. We can certainly see that they've sort of invaded most of Oklahoma. Look at this big line of showers, and initially with some isolated thunderstorms ripping through parts of Texas, Oklahoma, and also western Kansas. So how does our weather play out for the next couple of days? You know, we've been talking about these showers moving into our area. I think most of the heavy, hard rain initially is going to stay in that area today, but when I move you to tomorrow morning, it all starts moving our way. Now, could we see some storms? We could see a few isolated ones. I'm not looking for any huge, widespread, severe weather, but indeed we will have some heavy rain, and especially for the folks that are going to be in the southern part of the viewing area into central and also south central Arkansas. We could even be talking about some flooding. Rain showers try to get out of here a little bit on Friday. I think that maybe our high school football games on Friday could be rain-free, but we'll still have plenty of clouds and it will be rather cool outside, so our high school footballs will certainly have a wet feel. As we move into our Saturday forecast, likely on Saturday morning, it will be wet. Now, of course, you know it's an early game for the Razorbacks. Saturday morning, maybe some folks getting out there trying to do a little tailgating. It's going to be a bit soggy. You may have a little bit of light drizzle or even light rain through the early part of the game. I think the rain tries to break up and move on out of here early Saturday afternoon, but the clouds will stay. So even though the rain does stop, it'll still be sort of a soggy feel. Headed out to the game this weekend, doing a little early tailgating. Temperatures will be in the low 60s. Definitely cloudy, likely a little light rain initially. By 11 and 12 o'clock, that rain tries to move out of here. By 2 o'clock, it should be gone, but the clouds will stay, and it will be breezy and cooler. Temperatures this morning, warmest day of the week so far. That's because the clouds have moved in, and certainly the southerly winds have jacked up our moisture a little bit and also kept the temperatures a little on the warm side. Here's the extended outlook. Warm today, that's for sure. Highs in the upper 70s for northwest Arkansas. Everything changes tomorrow with that big chance of rain off and on. It'll stick around through the first part of the Saturday forecast. Likely a few lingering showers kind of stutter their way through your Sunday and Monday, but generally temperatures are going to get cooler, coming back down to seasonal averages. If you're in the River Valley, very warm today. Highs in the low 80s. Not record-breaking, but a good 10-plus degrees warmer than we should be for this time of the year. Wet for your Friday and your Saturday. Could be looking at some substantial rainfall totals. 1, 2, 3, maybe by the time this is finished, 4 inches of rain in some places. So you'll need to keep it right here in the event that there might be some flash flooding. Once the rain stops, nice little break and some sunshine and cool weather for the first and middle of next week. Have a great day.